Welcome to the vlog. Now, chances are you've probably seen the China brand laptops that sell for like less than 20,000 pesos on Lazada. And you're probably curious, are those good buys? In fact, there are a lot of items that you can buy on Lazada from different countries outside of the Philippines, around Asia, Australia, and they can get shipped to us here in the Philippines. Now, since a lot of you were asking about the budget-friendly laptop, seeing as it is school season and a lot of people are into distance learning, I got myself over here the DERE official R9 Pro laptop, which usually sells for 24,000, but it's actually on sale and you can actually get it today for 14,344 pesos. We'll be unboxing it, checking it out, and then make sure that you watch until the very end because I feel like giving a laptop to somebody on this video. Let's go! Subscribed to the channel yet, please make sure that you do so and check my Instagram. I'm doing two giveaways right now. We're giving away off-white Nike rubber dunks in your size and in the color that you want, as well as two smartphone mystery boxes. And again, watch until the end because I want to give this laptop away to one of you watching today's video. As you guys can see, it comes in this black, nice looking laptop box. Says Intel inside. If you pop it open, you have like carton with the charger, you have some sort of like styrofoam, and then we get to the actual main event. Freebies! Comes with some sort of like keyboard protector. You have the user manual, and then guys, this is it. Ah, wow, such a colorful laptop. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the DERE official R9 Pro laptop in some sort of hot pink color. So what I'll do now is I'll leave you guys a bit, I'll turn it on, play around with it, and then get back to you with my initial impression. So antay lang kayo, I'll just play with this bad boy. Who is this laptop for? Now, in a sentence, it is a stripped down, essentials only type of machine. So this is a laptop that you use primarily for browsing, word processing, maybe doing some presentations that are not graphics or animation heavy. Usually most of the stuff that can be done on the cloud, I think will work very well on this device. But the moment you start thinking of games, no. The moment you start thinking of video editing, no. The moment you start thinking of heavy photo processing and editing, no. So this is a bare bones essential laptop with a bunch of freebies like the USB connector thing and the keyboard protector and you know all of those stuff. And to be honest, that's really what you can expect with what you're paying. It does run on an Intel Celeron processor together with like Intel HD graphics, but truth be told, that won't be enough to power you through what you would need for heavy duty stuff. But again, if you're looking for something basic for watching videos, for typing, processing, I think this works really well. A good thing about it is that it is lightweight and it does have a gigantic keyboard as well as a massive trackpad that you can use. It does have like built-in speakers. They're not too loud though, but they do work. So again, this is a basic stripped down laptop for people who are primarily looking for an essential type of machine for basic tasks. That's pretty much it. Now, if you want one, the link can be found down below. Also, I will be giving this one away, so keep on watching as I unbox more stuff from Lazada. The next items that I'll be showing you are from Lazada's ongoing Global Collection Festival, wherein they are selling over 1.6 million items that you can get from Asia, Australia, and other countries. The online shopping festival runs from October 21 until October 23, and you can actually get vouchers for free shipping. So add to cart now, find whatever it is that you need for your home or different gadgets such as the laptop that I just showed you or any of the devices that I'll be showing you in the next few minutes. First up, we have the Umidigi smartphone. So this is one of the affordable stripped down essential smartphones that you can get at great prices, again over at the Lazada Global Festival. So it is a pretty nice looking device. Looks really kick-ass. I think this is called like the Bison model. It features a 48 megapixel quad camera. It has two independent customizable buttons, barometer, 6.3 inch display, stock Android 10, and it looks really dope. I mean, it looks like a gaming device, so I'll probably do like a more in-depth review of this one just because it looks really interesting. And it even comes with a pretty nice case and charger and red charging cables. Again, if you want smartphones, you can check out the different assortment of products that Umidigi has to offer. Very affordable, pretty decent specs, and they look pretty sick too. So again, this one is the Umidigi Bison. Now, one of my all-time favorite brands that I regularly buy products from Lazada, that again you can find from the Lazada Global Festival, is Baseus. So Baseus offers amazing value for money for the different accessories and electronics that they have. So this, for example, is their vacuum cleaner. So it is a mobile vacuum cleaner, cordless. You can bring it in your car, you can leave it in your room, you can bring it with you in your bag. I don't know why you would want to bring like a vacuum cleaner with you, but this one, I usually keep it in my car. So for the moments that you need to know, like clean the rug or clean out some dust or pet dander or you know, whatever is stuck to your shirt, this does really well. And again, very affordable. The prices and the links can be found in the description box, so just check them out. This one, I also got to be able to manage the cables that I have here on my desk. So this is called the Baseus Working Station. So what it does is that it already comes packed with all of the ports that you would need. So you just plug it, and then you have access to two USB-Cs, USB 3, VGA, and a bunch more of other, even like an Ethernet cable. So this one, again, another amazing accessory that you can add to your workstation from Baseus. Again, links to all of the products I'm showing you can be found down below. And make sure you watch till the end. We're about to announce the mechanics of our laptop giveaway. Panalo, di ba? May pa-laptop giveaway si Carlo. Now, another brand that's famous for being affordable and offering great value for money is Ugreen. So they are, again, available on the Lazada Global Festival. This purchase that I have from them is this one, which is the USB-C multifunction adapter. This is essential for people who use laptops that primarily rely on USB-C because we need the adapters to be able to access USB, SD cards, and a bunch of other stuff. The great thing about this one is that it's not that expensive. Again, the link and the prices can be found down below. Click it if you want to buy one. This one is a Bluetooth transmitter and receiver. So if you want to connect it to a non-wireless like speaker, you can just connect it and you should be able to stream your music to your stereo speakers. So again, they do have a lot more products. Just check them out, Ugreen, link down below. Now, apart from the charging workstation, you can get mice such as this one from Shipadu, which is a gaming mouse at a great price, again, from the Lazada Global Collection or Global Festival. There's even an assortment of nice-looking air purifiers in different shapes, different colors, different aesthetics that you can match to your home. This one is from a brand called Nobico, and it is in a sleek black color, looks really dope, is able to purify the air around you, and it doesn't leave like a giant footprint. So it's perfect for, you know, like a small desk in your living room or in your work area. And for those who are looking for like bathroom electronics and gadgets, they're even selling like shavers, electronic shavers. This one is from a brand called CKN. So again, guys, all of these products you can find on Lazada from their Global Collection Festival. Just check them out. Free shipping until October 23. Add to cart now. Check out as soon as you can. Ends October 23rd. Now for the fun part, we will be raffling away this DERE laptop to one of you lucky viewers today. All you have to do is, number one, subscribe to my channel. Number two, follow me on Instagram. Number three, you have to subscribe to Unbox. Unbox is another YouTube channel that I am part of. It is a tech site, tech blog. You have to subscribe to them as well. I will link down below to their YouTube channel so you can just hit subscribe easily. And then you just have to leave a comment down below, include your IG handle on what you would do with this laptop. Please take note that this will be entirely random, but I do reserve the right to disqualify users who create multiple accounts, users who lie about who they are, or who lie about them when I question them about their account and who, you know, and their identity. So I reserve that right. I want this to go to somebody who won fair and square in the raffle. So just comment once, don't comment multiple times, don't use multiple accounts, because I will see it and you will get disqualified from all of my giveaways moving forward. Again, ulitin ko ha, this is random. If you type up an entire essay, it doesn't matter. It is random. I will be drawing the winner in a week's time. So that's 7 days. So if the date is October 27, the winner will be announced on my vlog on October 27. So to everybody watching and everybody who wants to join, good luck. You have 7 days. So make sure that you subscribe. Follow me on IG, subscribe to Unbox, and comment down below. And with that said, that wraps up our quick mega unboxing of Lazada Global products today. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace, God bless, what's up? Boom.